13,000 homes were damaged or destroyed. It is estimated that the tornado did at least $2 billion in damages. And this afternoon, KRQE is teaming up with the Red Cross to hold a phone bank from 4 to 6 p.m. to help out Moore, Oklahoma. And donations are also needed to help the animals in Moore. Things like blankets, crates, foods, and water are needed. The animal rescue shelters around Albuquerque are collecting those things this week. To find out where you can help, head to KRQE.com.